interesting.
He's already done his musician thing, and now he's getting out.
I got that on my shit now.
Well, I'm just wondering.
Daddy.
Help me get stuck. He knows that.
As long as he'll get out of here, we'll have to help him get out of here. Nobody wants to get stuck. No, I hear you.
It's better to regret something you have done than to regret something you haven't done. And by the way, if you see your mom this weekend, Satan!
Yeah.
story. Seriously, that really happened. Calypso. Thank you.
Seriously, that really happened. The last time we were in Dripping Springs. It happened to Rock Hudson's wristwatch. Y'all ever been to Dripping Springs? They got this thing there called the Space Hippies. Right now, there's
100
people
you're good.
Laying in their tents listening to this. I hope so, man. I'm gonna need a tent. Awesome. I love those people that are right up here. This next song is about John W. and Smokes. It's about being in love and love and hate, love and love and hate, and hate, love and love and hate, hate, love and love and hate, love and hate. It's about John W. Smoke's mom, it's with his mom, it's about his mom, it's around his mom, it's about all the time with his mom, and all the times they were there, and the little baby that he and his mom had. And it goes something about like psychedelic style, something about like style child like this. Johnny Smoke. John's left side. Upward it did evolve and downward it fell. Like a thin sheet of... It was like a twig is stormed on John's father's forehead. And there it was, it evolved itself in the sky and it talked to John like he was a little puppy himself. And John said that I am not the magma. I am not the crust and I shall evolve. And the rain had come down, it washed on John. John said that I will be a cigarette, but before it's all done with, they said no. You are the flame itself, and you shall burn here in the South American sky where the blood dogs worship the stainless steel.
Itself. And it revealed that John and the thing the size of New York City had extended out of John's left side. Backward it reached you and Mars, and upward it did evolve. Downward they fell like a thin sheet of waste product that came out of John's body. John's body was no longer the tri-field to express itself. He could not be the dog, and the dog's eyes, which had blood coming out, like there were ropes around John's legs, and pull him up like he was a canoe. On a live essence itself to South America, where he was in love.
Thank you.
that whole second verse. I've had too much fun with my
sing a song about special your name. Old lady's gun. Sorry.
Well, it's a good thing she's not here to hear you say that.
Big mess in front of the stage.
Let me sing it. Let me scream it louder. Sing a song about your old lady's cunt!
We'll be right back.
shall sleep in the harvest grave. For either one of those. Well, okay. Let's just go make Left in Maryland remain. Toenails when I want to get high. Ha ha.
called sweat loafing, we do this every day. Y'all, we're called sweat loafing, we do this every day. Y'all, we're called sweat loafing, we do this every day.
Oh shit, he's got that gun too.
Sir, no, sir.